What's up, everyone? Ultima Game here, back some more Evil Within. Alright, so I got a little bit more melee damage, but whoa. I just forgot about those bombs because I just wanted to do something real quick. So I was not expecting that. I almost killed myself. Well, yeah, I probably would have died. Alright, so we're still in this like village place. This definitely reminds me of Resident Evil 4. Okay, well, I'm not hearing anybody now. Which is honestly a really good thing. Can I grab this? Oh shit.
Shit. Better find cover.
Alright. No, I definitely don't want to do that. Why'd that guy start being quiet? Ah, alright, here's a bear trap. I know I can disable these things. Alright, so what's going on? I don't know. Okay, I don't want to go down. I think I want to go up more. What can I do with this? I know there's supposed to be something I could do with these traps, but I don't know if I just don't have it yet. Oh, fucking A. I swear to God, there was nothing there. That's great. Real great way to start this part off. Claws of the Horde. Still chapter 3, because they don't give you, like, no ammo in melee. God knows that doesn't do anything. Yeah, I was hoping you'd be able to like, melee them, then, like, you know, kind of kill them or something. Ah, alright, so. We're back here. I know I don't want that big guy coming out, but I know he's going to. Alright. Okay, so we got one of these syringes, so might as well use this one. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 3 bullets. That bomb. I'm going to train and do it again. Alright, don't run. We got Sybil's bear trap. Thank you. I don't like all the traps that they have on this game, though. Alright, is there like a bottle I can use to like detonate that thing? I really would prefer not to shoot it with a bullet. You know, we just got a bunch of ammo now. Alright. Wait, there was a bottle. No, wrong button. No. I don't know why I keep using that button. I don't know what game I was playing that apparently I kept using that to crouch. That's a big ass barn. Two of these. And. Oh, what's this? Dang, that was nice. 1,000 of that. Look at. Oh, okay. I did not mean to do that. I guess it's fine, though, because I actually didn't end up getting hurt from that. Anything in here? Ah, damn. Okay, never mind. I'm getting a decent amount of shots. So, is that where all the ammo's at? In freaking crates and shit? Alright, so I think I found where I'm supposed to be getting most of my stuff at. Would have been nice to know that. Ah, then we got these. Another 500? Alright. That's dope. Another window that I can jump through. Can't break those. Son of a bitch. Damn, he about to take my head off that. Oh shit, there's a fucking dude right there. No, climb up here. I wonder if I can knock him off and kill him. Got me a tomahawk. I'm about to tomahawk somebody. It's a new show I'm starting, guys. It's called Tomahawked. Alright. Too bad this can only be used once, but... Treasure chest? Ah, son of a bitch. Damn, bear trap. Okay, I can't scavenge it after it fucking clamps on me. Oh, shit. I did not know that was gonna... Explosive bolt. So, I can regain my life if I just stay still. I can regain a decent amount of my life. That's like the one upside about this game. I can always just sit there and regain some life back up to that red bar. Alright. Alright. No. Oh. I hate that. I meant to press the other button. Oh, what the hell? What the... Oh, shit. Okay, he went behind me and then hit me. That's fair. Oh man, this game's like brutal. It's just because like the controls are so hard to actually get like used to. Like you run so weird. And then that time I fucked up because I forgot what the fucking attack button was. I don't know why I pressed square for some reason, but that didn't work. Oh god, we're back here. You really need to be able to run a little bit longer. But it just... I swear I'm holding it. Alright. So that's a grenade. Something in here. I can't remember what it was. I think it was... Yeah, it's... Alright. No, I meant... some of the boxes I'm supposed to smash. Oh, what the heck? That's bull. I didn't even get no ammo this time. Oh my goodness. I really do not like R1 being the sneak button. I don't know why, but I don't like that. Like, what, do I have to have my freaking revolver out to get ammo? That's like what it seems like. It's like, as soon as I did that, I just got ammo. Bro. Damn it. I was trying to make him hit that trap. You can burn tonight. What the heck was that? Oh, okay. I don't know why he didn't do that melee the first time, but I'm sure he had his reasons. I really don't know when that guy's gonna come out, and I really don't want that guy to come out. What's up? Alright, okay, come on. Come on, man. Oh, okay, that was like delayed as all hell. Jesus Christ, dude, are you gonna die? Oh, okay. Oh, dude, I don't understand this. Like, what does it take to kill you guys with the melee? Like, why is melee even on this game, really? Melee doesn't work. I don't know why it's on this game. It's literally just like knock them away for a second, but like, I don't know, like punch the guy 10 times, you think he'd at least like slow down or something. Nah, he's just like, I'm good. So I'm back here again. I really don't like this low stamina bar either. No, I want. No. Not today. All right, give me this gel shit. What was that? Oh, sneak under the bed. No, I'm good. Alright. So. Six shots? That's actually a good amount of shots. Alright, reload this. And go time to kick some ass, hopefully, because honestly, I just need to, like, blaze through this. Come on, more shots. Nope. See if we can't get a little bit more ammo. And there's like, nah. We gave him six shots, let him go with that. Oh, okay, now they give me 12. Alright, there we go. Yep, I see it. Oh, damn. Alright, these guys take a little bit, way too many shots to kill, even for a headshot. Like, headshot should be instant death. Alright, you guys dropped absolutely nothing. Alright, so we know there's a bear trap here, which we can get to use, get some sources. Alright, bam. No, give me that. So I was pretty much scared to open those chests. Alright. So I guess those kind of traps won't be set off by the enemy. That's what I was kind of hoping to do, but what did I grab? I grabbed that. Still waiting for that big motherfucker to come out. Matches. Whoa. Oh yeah, I have to crouch. Alright, and kick this down. Alright, grab this glass bottle so we can blow up this bomb real quick. And grab my freaking axe. Alright. Now, I can't remember what was up here, but I know there was something up here that was decent. Yeah, two of these. And 1,000 of that. Yeah, we got that too. Trying to remember which buttons they are. Three shots. I'm just gonna sneak around. Alright. So, I'm doing actually decently fine now. I don't know if that guy's even gonna try to come after me, but if he does, fuck him, I'll kill him. This guy's gonna pull some freaking trap. And burn your ass. Motherfuckers. Son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Fucker. Man, they give you no leave room with this freaking gun. Like, if it's not freaking right there, apparently it's not a hit. Like, what's this? I hear somebody. Seriously, man, they need to give you something with these headshots. I mean, that bitch had two headshots. Yep. Come on, will you freaking die already? Yeah, there we go. I am a checkpoint. Oh, adios. Is that dude still over there? Yeah, he's still over there. But screw him. I'm not even going to try to waste the ammo. But alright, everyone. This is where I'm stopped for this part. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you know when I upload the next part.